I just launched a project here in New York. It's called Path to Pier 42. It is sponsored by Lower Manhattan Cultural Council. And it's really part of this Green Beltway project that Manhattan's trying to do to connect all the waterfront into this one park that continuously goes through the entire Manhattan Island. And what I did was I built this community garden, but the garden is painted completely black with Chinese ink. The ink covers the leaves, the foliage. It stops the photosynthesis process. So in order for the plants to continue to live, they will have to shoot out new green growth. Over a period of several days, several weeks, several months, you'll see more and more green growing back into this black mass. It's my way of painting in three or four dimensions. If you're adding time, it's painting in four dimensions. And also, it's showing the power of nature. It's a testament to the resilience of life.